Hi folks, welcome back to Dolly Outdoors. We got another group of shooters here. Lace's first time out bow hunting with four deer. I do have a tag and a recurve. Quentin's gonna help film. I'm gonna film. He's gonna get to hopefully see something. We got another friend slash customer that's very kind, willing to let us, her, shoot a buck. So hopefully we'll have some more updates as we go, but as of now,
-3 degrees and we're gonna go hunting
in a heated blind. So we'll check back with you guys later, hopefully with deer coming in later. Hi, folks. Welcome back. Here's a recap of our Huntress. How would you describe bow hunting now that you've done it for your first ever time at shooting
live
at an
animals?
Animal? Yep, instead of foam.
Instead of foam? Your heart races a lot more than when you're shooting at foam.
Mm-hmm. Any advice you'd give people? What would you say?
Hold your bow so you don't peekaboo and miss a foot to the right.
Yeah.
That'd be a good advice. And don't grip your bow so hard because you're sweating and scared you didn't drop your bow. Or lock your knees and think you're going to pass out.
So there's a lot of adrenaline.
Yes.
Because what did you actually see for deer? What happened tonight?
Well, first a doe and her yearling fawn came into the bait. And then another two does, I think, came up from the bottom. And then I could see the buck standing there waiting to see what the does were going to do. So I held off and did not shoot a broadside doe that I could have shot all day long.
And your heart wasn't racing as bad then?
Wasn't racing as much as until the buck jumped the fence, barbed wire fence, and started coming towards the does. And then he took one little bite and turned around and ran off. So we held out and waited. And then he came back up, stared me face to face. And then I went to pull my bow back, and I was wearing this nice loud jacket and spooked them all. And we thought we lost our chance. So Marcus was going to shoot with the recurve. But then he saw another buck coming in from the left side. And that buck came in and gave me the perfect opportunity to shoot it. And I did an epic fail by peekabooing, looking for my shot. Good thing I used the Luminox so we could find my arrow in the snow later. But it was a clean miss.
Was a clean miss. And you learn from it. So the best part is, first ever experience was not wasted. It was a very good experience. Signing off, folks.
Later.
Dolly Outdoors.